and it would run the ball like right into the ground. What a wonderful idea.